Perfect.
Game before, three kids stepped over to the black line because they thought the white line was. So I told Ethan, like, make sure you tell kids because it's easy to like just forget about it. I don't know.
Yeah.
There's supposed to be a pretty narrow field there too because I know that we play at least it's a good what probably 5 yards beyond each side, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. This does look narrow.
Yeah. This is like Hamburg's fault. Hamburg is the same way, it's locked up by their track, same way.
Okay, yeah, a lot of that. There we go. Well done. How's the ride here?
Oh my God, it was simple. We made it to Spire in 2 hours and 1 minute.
No kidding. Yeah.
My demarcation, like, oh, he's like,
yeah.
He's just 80 miles an hour cruise the whole way. I think we had to slow down once.
I got here in, I think, just under 3 hours.
Yeah, we were about 3 hours and 2 minutes. So it wasn't bad.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it was pretty smooth. A little bit of construction, but nothing major. Now, where are you guys to your hotel? Where are you at?
We moved.
You did?
Yeah, we're at the Staybridge Suites, yeah.
Okay. We're at the courtyard. Northwest, Fault of the Smith.
Oh, just down the little escarpment there?
Yeah. It's really nice.
Where did you guys move? Just curious.
We were at, I think, the worst place I've ever seen.
Were you at the place where the rest of the team's at, or were you?
No, we booked late, unfortunately. I mean, where we're at is great. I just didn't want to pay that much. But then I walked to the other place. I'm like, no.
I was like, oh, is there a problem with the room there?
Yeah, the door cards didn't work.
That's strike one.
That was strike one, and they're under renovation. I'm like, no. Nah.
Strike two.
Strike two.
Well done, well done. Get on him. Keep it up, boys.
I love it. The pressure.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah.
This is the best team we're going to face.
Well, the worst part is we actually have the win in our face in the second half.
Oh, turn and go. Close and kill.
All right, well done, boys.
Well done. Good punt. Take it out. There you go. Well done.
Open. Turn.
The ball. Great ball. Left.
No,
I don't see it either. Good penetration so far.
Big guys look big. If they can move the ball around and get some space, they'll be okay.
Paul, I'm assuming you brought two of those, right?
Yeah.
It's in the truck, right? It's in the car. Yeah.
About a mile and a quarter up north of here, unfortunately. It's terrible, too. I looked at coffee near me, right? It said it was a Dunkin' Donuts. It's a kiosk.
Oh.
And it was empty. So I had to get their coffee. And it got to the point where I'm like, it's not
one. No, I know.
No,
it's like coffee flavored tea. Oh.
Conditions,
Nice play.
Beautiful. Hardly worth the meeting.
Yeah.
Handball. Time. That's why we work it up. Thank you. So the other film still took, the Wi-Fi is not that great, 2.5 hours. It still had like 10 minutes left when we left the hotel, so it'll be up there though. I was gonna tether it to my phone. Might do it for this one. See ya. Yeah. Yep. I'm lucky. Yes, good job. Oh, great ball too.
Yeah, we got the speed. We got the speed. Sure. Where's the follow-up?
Oh, there it is! Oh!
Good luck!
Well done!
I just laughed because that's
well, they were supposed to be, life, yeah. They were supposed to be white today, again, were they, right?
Yeah. I don't even know, man. I just tell Nate like all the time. Just bring it both.
Bring it both. Always bring both. Always bring both. Bring an extra if you got it. Somebody's gonna need it.
Yeah, exactly. Do they not order? Open up to order uniforms or anything? Like,
twice during, as far as I know, it's twice during the season.
Okay.
But I don't know when the second time is, but I've seen it happen twice. Coach pep talk helped. The pressure. Go two.
Well done, boys.
Great job, boys. Yes. Oh, love it. Have it. Yeah! Beautiful! Woo! going to look so good. That was probably the best executed series I've seen.
That was beautiful. One touch probably 8 times.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yep.
Lost it once, got it right back. That was just gorgeous.
Yep. Works too. That's fine. We just lock him back. Excellent. Great choice. Beautiful. Love it. Love it.
That'll work.
That's fine.
Go, Park.
Don't worry, ref. We'll tell you when it's up. Awesome.
Should have followed the Go Bills.
Yeah, exactly. It was on purpose. Well done, Perth. Close that. Oh! Wow! Beautiful.
There's two defensive saves. There are certain goals for sure. They just keep sending the ball on these guys. They don't look like they're fully deployed at all. Keep going.
I think back here, I'm finally okay. I don't care about the phone. The phone's waterproof. It's the other thing that's not. I think they'll be all right. Oh. Oh. Love it.
That was close.
Our side's wide open. Yeah, John! Yeah, well done. Sorry, Perth.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Oh, good save, man. Yeah, that was a great save. Yeah, that was such a great through ball, man. Yeah.
Like I said, right, they don't have to spin on defense.
No.
Not at all. Keep these guys going. They've got nothing up there. They're big, but they're slow.
Shot. There you go. Well done, Perth. Is that Perth? No, it's not. All the hair look. Well done, not Perth. Oh, 12. I always thought it was the 2. I thought it was 22. Beautiful. Pull 2. Yes. Oh. I like it too. Shoot. I think that was their first actual shot. 23. What's that?
23 in.
23 in, yeah.
They had no pressure at all. They were coming 90
times. Yes, great ball. Oh. Great pressure. Stop.
Good win, Parth.
No hugging, 5.
All right.
no idea. I think he's giving Gabe the business.
5 yards, give
him the greatest call, greatest NFL call.
Yeah, I'm not, I don't understand, but whatever.
Greatest, you remember that call? It was like the 1980s or something like that, Ryan. He was like, give him the business.
Oh.
It was a Bills game, too, I believe.
Yeah. What's it?
Hey, give him the business.
Go Frank!
Great call. One of the best calls ever.
15 yards, we're getting in the business.
Okay. Throw it is. Oh. It's going to skip right past you, bud. One way to slow it down. Paul, is that out there?
Looks so, doesn't it? I was thinking if you like the last name Breck Bueller.
There he is, okay.
Yeah, he's out there. I was looking at that last name on the stadium. Like, that's a terrible last name. Come on,
I think you're saying it right, though.
I mean, imagine your kid. Oh, your kid's for my last name. Boys.
All right.
That might have been egregious. Just catching his balance, that's all. Yeah, John. Team yesterday was definitely better than this. Well done.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well done.
Oh!
Did he get knocked down or did he dive?
I think he tried to bicycle.
Yeah, he tried to bicycle.
Oh.
You guys gotta talk to him.
Quicker than that. Yeah. that was clearly an accident, though. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. And you're not even bothering to help him up. Good job. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Huh.
Less than 4 minutes. Well done, John. Love his balance, how he gets low and just gets back up. Yeah, I love that. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. As a short guy, I can appreciate that.
You have to adapt when you're the littlest man on your U12 team.
There you go. He did, clearly. And out. Great stretch. Oh, beautiful. Take it. Oh. Well done. One minute. There we go. That's it. Send him. Beautiful. All right. Take it. Oh, just slipped. Let that one go. That's true. Yeah. Great ball.
Great ball. Good save.
Excellent effort. Yeah. Yeah, smart choices. Run, Gabe, run. Yes. Yeah. Love it. Yeah. Oh! Still in. Guard it out. Great attempt. Yeah. There goes the ball. Yeah. bodes well for our next game, potentially. Take that too. Yeah, Johnny. Yep. Should never have been. Yeah. Yep. Take it. Oh. Right to the keeper. Love it. Yeah, Johnny. Yep, take that. It's like 10 yards she took. No, make that 12. Yeah.
Hold on here.
There's just only one position it'll work. Yeah. Yeah, it did, but
everybody felt that breeze.
Oof. Oh. Great ball. Just. Darn it. Wow, that face shot. That happened yesterday, in yesterday's game too. Yeah, similar. Yeah. Good, we'll take that up there. Yeah, great job. Love it. Oh. Yep. Sky ball. Oh, talk. It's like a scissors takedown right there. Come on now.
Outside backs, get ready.
Hey, outside backs, listen. Guys, so now they got the win. They got the win.
Beautiful. Yeah. Why is it their ball?
Because it went off the shin of...
Did it go off that one?
That's... I thought I heard it.
Absolutely. Yeah. 20 minutes and 20 seconds. Walk up there. Was he? Yeah. Oh, there we go. Good ball. Too much. It's a great idea. Coach down there says.
Back. You got
Well done, Parth.
Yep. Yeah, well done.
Well done, Declan.
Look at the wind. Wow. I think I saw 18 mile an hour winds at the tail of the game. Today, like right now. John. Okay, so that was at the 31. You're like 10 yards off, bud. Aspirational positioning. Okay. Sorry, math can't do it right now.
Good boys.
Great ball.
Hey, Johnny. Well done.
Hold on, John. Good throw. Yeah. And thank you. Good ball. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Or the highway, whatever's down there.
Yeah. Ten minutes. He didn't kick it after he whistled. Super. Didn't get enough hugs as a kid.
Go Red, finish strong.
Done.
Thank you.
Have. Jabo. Yeah, Johnny. Exactly. Oh, right over. I know, right? That's like 20 yards, actually. That's a whole lot. Yeah. A lot of fun. No. It's a throw. Let's go. That was sweet. Oh, let's go, Perth. There we go. Good choice. Nice. Have it, Brady. Ah. 2 minutes. I would have punted that into the creek or whatever that is. That would have been game over right there. Yeah. 1 minute. That's game. Wow. Pretend like you lost it.
Careful on the track. No ankle. Be careful on that track.
10 seconds. Yeah. Just get it off. Right.